Hello, hello, and welcome to part 12 of this Let's Play Japanese of Mitsu no Kinsho, Kyomei no Shodo, the fully forbidden books, the resonances activation. Okay, so let's go. Okay, let's not activate the cheat, the speed hack, there is no need. Okay, let's save just before that screen, in case we need to reload, that way we don't have to walk. Hello! Finally? No. D'accord, voilà. Hello! You did good to come, voilà. You did quite a lot of effort to come, but you are too late. Who are you? It's pixelated, so yeah. Demon, of course, but that it's black claw, I think. And, or whatever. My name is Heinz Milan. Heinz Milan. But I do not mind if you just call me Heinz. By the way, what is your objective? What is your goal in coming here? We are searching for the husband of Lutola-chan. Is that so? What is it, I wonder? Non, voilà, d'accord. Atou. And after that, what? Aside from that, what do you search for? After that, I wonder, nothing in particular. Or at least, it have nothing to do with you. No, it's not related to your people. Is that so? Wait, I'm dumb. It's I guess she's also related to one of the guy of what's her face. Aizu. Aizu. No, it's different. It maybe like it's the big sister of Aizu. About that blue-haired demon. Where is she right now? She already have gone to heaven together with around 500 god eaters. To heaven? Yes, heaven. I see. So the two dead angels from earlier. They were the key to open the heaven's gate. Voilà. Heaven's gate. They were the key to open heaven's gate. Fufu. Yes, you are quite smart, aren't you? Quite discerning, aren't you? And so, together with heaven, I don't know. The way she said that, it implies that there is a forbidden book in heaven, but no. Or at least she don't know that. I don't know. But yeah, I don't quite understand what she's saying here. The so-called heaven, there is just one word. With all of that, there is just one word that I can say. Yeah, well, I guess she's as puzzled as me. I think that I am understanding now why the reason why you destroyed the Empire of Gamil. And what is it? You intend, voilà, the demon dragon king, you intend to forcibly, to forcibly lead him to heaven, aren't you? You intend to spread chaos near the gate and then past the gate to move the dragon. About the demon dragon king, it's the huge demon beast that we saw. That destroyed the town, is that it? No, that we saw in the destroyed town. Not that we saw in the destroyed town. I don't know. Seihatsu, and then you intend, voilà. And then you intend to control. militarily occupied. How do we say that? Say absolute. I mean, you can say that military occupied, but is there a word for that? Control. Oppress? No. Control. Let's go with control. And then you intend to control. Voilà. And then you intend to occupy the destroyed heaven. You intend heaven, in fact, to rule heaven, aren't you? I give you 30 points, I guess, out of 100. I give you 30 points. Che, it's lower than I was expecting, huh? The part about getting the demon dragon king into heaven was right. But all the rest was completely wrong. What do you intend to do by going to heaven? We intend to obtain the magic. The demon. Where is the magic? Wait. We intend to obtain the magic drunk heart in the altar without a god. Without a god. The godless altar. The godless altar. Wait. So this magic drunk heart. It is. But if you just wanted to go to heaven, there is no need to go there from here, isn't it? Well, we came here because this door is the door that archangels use. It's the exit way of archangels. If we go to heaven from this door, then we'll reach the heart of heaven directly. Because you know, the archangels are in the central area, I guess. I see. Do you know anything about the husband of Lutola? Well, I guess you will not. You will not, yeah. You don't even know what he looks like and whatnot. No, I do know about him. Seriously? No way. Really? No, I was lying, haha. You damn you. No way! Okay, let's see. Before we attacked this empire, we. D'accord. Before we attacked the empire, we used a mass teleportation magic to teleport away from the empire all people that were unrelated to what we wanted to do. So the person that you search for probably was teleported away. In other words, there is a high possibility that he's still alive, is that it? I guess so, yes. By unrelated people, what do you mean? Well, the normal people that were living alive in this empire and whatnot. I mean, we may be demons, but we are not that demoniac. You know, like we don't want to slaughter so many people. Well then, what do you mean by related people? By people that are related to what you are doing here? Because you know, there is quite a lot of dead bodies, both outside and inside the castle. Don't you think that it would be better for you to not know who is related? Don't you think that it would be better for me to not answer this question? Why? They are bad fellows, you know, like these related people are bad fellows. Don Hickey, what is that? Don Bickey. Don and Hickey. Don Bickey, d'accord. Don Bickey to drawing away from someone because of their speech or actions, having the mood ruined, or zooming out back or backing the camera away to get a wider image. Yes, if it was me, I would just back away from them. Because they are very bad people, I guess. Hey, what? What? They are some kind of madmen? Of mad people? They are a mad group? They are an insane group? Yes, I guess it's close to what they are, yes. Fumeux. Say, Lutola-chan. Yes? Was your husband some kind of followers of believer of some sect or what of some religion? About him, he was not. I don't think that he was someone like that. In fact, it's probably the complete opposite of who he is. Well then, I think that is fine. No problem. Oh. Okay, cool. I guess. Who are you? Like you people? No. Nanimono is like either her as an individual or them as a group. But, who are you people? Who are you? No, just who are you? I wonder. D'accord, no. Who are you? You specifically? Because when I look at you, I can sense that you are much, much more dangerous than that demon with the blue hair. Fufufu, yes, I guess so. D'accord, so she's related to Heinz. To Aiju. Maybe it is Aiju. Maybe like they. I mean, look at that. Like it would be the perfect way for them to meet and to for her to become loyal to Flawless. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Me too. I am a demon. Wait. Voilà. The only thing that I will tell you is that I am also a demon. That's all. Let's stop asking questions. So, I guess it's finally time. Voilà, if we talk too much, if I keep talking too much, the door to heaven will close behind me, before I can go through. Voilà, can I just ask one last question, one last thing? What is it? What do you intend to do once you have the magic drunk art in that is in heaven? Voilà. I guess I actually translated that without knowing, but it's what do you intend to use it for? What is your goal? What is your target? What is your objective? That's something that is needed to vanquish the Black One. The Black One? Well then, I guess I ran out of time. If we meet again... Wait. If there is another occasion, let's meet again. Well then, I take my leave. I cannot move. The door is closed to heaven. Yes, okay. D'accord, so the magic drunk art. Once they steal this thing, I wonder what they intend to do with it. No way, they do not intend to mass produce. It's Murasaki, Demon, Stone. No way. Do they intend to mass produce purple Demon Stones? Lafis-san, what is it, Lutola-chan? Oh, she's crying. Ano, Lafis-san, what is it? From now on, what should I do? Should I go and search for my husband? Yes, I guess so. But first, let's think about getting out of here. We can think about it later. No, after that. Furthermore, your husband, if what she said is correct, is probably still alive. I guess so, yes. Well, in the end, I was not able to obtain any information about the forbidden books. Well, whatever. In any case, let's continue our travel, our voyage. Travel. If I am lucky, I will get information about the forbidden books. It feels like the end of the game. Please, no. I want more. Let's see. She's crying. What is it? I want to meet with him. I wanted to meet him. Ah, this girl, what should I do with you? No, wait, no, d'accord, she's thinking. What should I do with this girl? About her true fighting... No, wait. About my fighting power right now, it is kinda so-so right now, it's not really good right now. No, d'accord. About her fighting power is not that huge right now, but with some more fighting experience, it will probably change. I want her to come along with me, but... But the situation about her husband is quite annoying, quite troublesome. What should I do, I wonder? What should I do with her? Well, I guess we can talk about it later, tomorrow. I will talk to this, with this girl tomorrow about it. Let's decide what to do at that time. After that, we got out safely from the castle of Ganil. Several hours... Wait. Itahatsu? Why Hatsu? I guess it was unexpected. Well, despite the fact that we probably were only a few hours inside the castle of the Empire of Gamil, all demon beasts were disappeared. Like, there were almost mutai, like almost. Wait, it's not mutai. I mean, Motsuzen. What is that? Nothing. Why? Wait. And d'accord, it's not. Okay, sorry. Okay, the mochi of Mochilon. And. That. What is that? D'accord, Tachimachi Island. D'accord, Kotsuzen, Sudan. Voilà. Despite the fact that we were inside the castle of the Empire of Gamil only a few hours, all of the demon beasts disappeared. The Empire of Gamil changed, became a ruin. And that's how the Empire of Gamil became a ruin. About the dead body, the dead people. Voilà. The amount of dead body was lower than expected. But... a dozen times more people were missing compared to the dead body. It's probably the result of the mass of what Ains said about the mass teleportation magic that was used to get them outside the empire. It must be the source of the disappearances. Il fait quoi, hein? Il a que... Non. Voilà, reconstruction. Not a resurrection. Reconstruction. I think that it will take quite a lot of time to reconstruct this town, this village, this empire. Voilà. And so 3 days passed. The empire of Gamil. Voilà, due to the destruction of the empire of Gamil, the war completely stopped. The kingdom of Wall II returned to peace, but the hero of the kingdom of Wall, Dacto Lanka, seems like he disappeared. You know, like his whereabouts became unknown. He is probably chasing after us. While thinking about all of that, I spent a little time in the village near the Empire of Gamil, hiding myself. Okay. It has already been 3 days since the end of the war. Furthermore, what about Dacto-san? I heard that he disappeared, but he's definitely searching for us. But I do not feel bad about the idea of an handsome man going after me. And also, next time that we meet, I'll be able to hear his answer about whether he wants to go on a date with me or not. In fact, it's not a bad thing at all, haha. But Lutola-chan did say that she was preparing for traveling. How do you say that? I forgot. Okay, let's listen. That one. D'accord, Jinjo, normal. Okay, come on, or usual. Jinjo, Jinjo. Tadzu, l'élu? Non, Tadzu, l'élu, okay, but. Asking the normal, so you know, like. You ask as usual, even in an abnormal situation. Is that what it means? The nuance? Jinjo, Jinjo. Voilà, but it is quite unusual for her to be so down. Like she was preparing her like baggages, she was quite down, quite depressed, I don't know. In any case, the fact that she said that she would travel with me is quite nice. You know, like Kokolozuyo, like it's lowering my worries about the travels. Reassuring, I guess, yes. Voilà, it is quite reassuring that she said that she would travel together with me. The only way that it would make sense for me is that she's actually going to travel away from Lutola. D'accord. Because she's traveling with me, I guess it's deviating myself from my goal. Like, since I will not be able to freely search for the forbidden books. No, I will need to help Lutola find her husband. I also did not found any forbidden book so far. Like, the forbidden book that should be around here, I did not find it. I also have no clue whatsoever, no hint about where it is. But you know, the informations of Denisan are always correct, always right. I guess that it's there is a first time for everything. It must have been incorrect. No, wizard. A normal person. Oi, it's terrible. What is it? Voilà. There is a huge amount of earth, of soil, that got on the road. The road is blocked by a huge amount of soil. What? Oi, oi, is that serious? It's bad. Come on. Wait. Sorry, but come on, come with me at once. Yes, understood. Okay, I guess they will just dig it out. What? How? Why? Lutola-chan. Lutola-chan, I wonder if she reached our point of joining, like when where we planned to join and start the travel, I guess. I mean, Shugo is like a rally point, the rally point, voilà. The gathering, the assembly, the gather. Gather point, the meeting point. Meeting point? Ouais, let's go there. Lutola-chan, I wonder if she have gone to our meeting point. Okay, we can move. A man that is completely drunk. Hiku! Alcohol is delicious. Ah, oh, it stinks of alcohol. Thank you for the meal. Itadakimasu. D'accord. So it seems like voilà. So it seems like the empire of Gamil got destroyed. I guess there is no helping it. I should probably go to the kingdom of the wall. Okay, I cannot talk to the cook. Can I check that? Oh, okay. The voilà. Recommended menus: spaghetti 200 yen, milk tea 680 yen, Yamate. What is Yamate? Nothing. Okay, so I guess I don't know. Yamate 900 yen. What? Huh? I don't know. It must be a pun, I don't get it. Well then. It seems like this nonsensical battle, this battle that had no meaning, got completely ended. With that, I guess. My library is completely safe, so, like, since there is no more war that can threaten it. I guess I can completely focus on trying to find the forbidden books now, so there is no other worries. And also, since Lutola-chan is getting out on a travel to search for her husband, she will be together with me. She will travel together with me. So yeah, things, the situation is not bad. Things are good. Well then, I guess let's go and to the meeting point. Let's go to the meeting point where Lutola-chan probably waits for me. What? It's a loafing store. Restaurant? Oui, it is what I. Okay, what are you? And yeah. Nothing. Okay, so like it's just the name of the restaurant. The Loafing Lodge. Let's go with that. Let's see. Oh, what? D'accord, voilà. We are opened from 10 o'clock to. Voilà, from 10 o'clock to 18 o'clock. All of our alcohols are half price. Okay. About black coffee. Voilà. About black coffee, you can pour it yourself. It's a self service. Waiting room. No. Waiting seats. Waiting seats reserved for the customers. Okay. Soldier of Gamil. When I got back from the war, the empire was destroyed. Just what happened? I have no idea. Why did you participate to the battle? To the war? No, in fact, no. Why did the Empire start got into the war? No, to be honest, me too, I don't quite understand why we got into a war. I wonder if... Why did you, as an individual, have gone participated to the war? No, to be honest, I don't quite know myself why I did that. It seems like maybe the demon with the blue hair used some kind of magic to manipulate this huge number of soldiers. Maybe like a suggestion magic, I don't know. Wait, what? A god that has the voice of a young boy. The god that has the voice of a young boy. Wah! It must be very creepy to listen to that. Okay. A samurai. Damn it, I forgot that. Ah. Oh no, of course, but it's a kutsu, so I think it's kutsu. Well, I guess kutsu. Oh, no, wait, it's not that one. I mean, it's close, but I need to remove the toe. Let's isolate the radical. Wait, I'm not, it's just a T and Yama. So, T, Yama. What is that one? Clumsy. So, clumsy person, so. Nothing. Okay, why? Well, whatever, it's clumsy person. Wait, I don't know. Maybe like it's the wrong one. No, it's that one. Okay. So, I guess it's a Seishi. No, Setsu. So, Seisha. Seisha? Nothing. Okay. I don't know. Okay, let's see. Ah, yes, I remember. That thing was a way to say hi. Like, since he's a samurai, I guess he's using very strange old talk and whatnot, archaic talk, so I guess he must say hi. While I was fighting a demon beast, my precious katana got destroyed, got broken. Well, I guess it's also experience, you know, like, it also raised my experience. Furthermore, voilà. I guess it's a good experience to have. And furthermore, the reason that my katana broke was my inexperience. I am not ready to wield it. I must. Yeah, but it's not that. It's not that. That one, yes. D'accord, no, it's not a Seishin. Seishin, it's a Shoujin, okay. The two kanji are pronounced differently, of course. Okay, Shoujin. Voilà, Shoujin works. Okay, Shoujin. Ascetisme. Well, I must be more devoted to the sword. Let's go that. I must be more devoted to the sword. It's okay. Wait. D'accord, it's okay because after all, you are a man, so you already have a sword, isn't it? What? smile. I see. In other words, you wanted to say that I must use the sword in my heart. Wait, voilà. I must use the sword in my heart. No. Wait, am I wrong? Like, did you mean something else? Ah, enough already. Okay. She wanted to be lewd, but the samurai is too devoted to the sword to be swayed. It's the same thing, okay. Oh, by the way, it is 35 minutes. I need to stop. Ikoi. Hiroba is like. It's a place, it's a place. Like it's a big place where you can. Hiroba, I mean. Plaza, I guess? No. Voilà, public square, voilà, it's that, I guess. I mean, you can say plaza. Ah no, it's a piazza? No, it's a plaza. Wait, so it was. No, it was plaza, voilà, plaza. Plaza and Piazza too, okay, I guess. But voilà. Public square. Ikoi. Ikoi, what is that? Like it's I don't know what is Ikoi. Rest. D'accord. Public rest space. Public space, public square where you can rest. Voilà, please use it as you need. As you need to. Okay, man. Handsome old man. So the Empire of Gamil is already ended. Is already over. Furthermore, according looking at the number of dead people, there is a huge number of missing people. I wonder why. Maybe they were eaten by the demon beast? Say, old man. Instead of thinking about that, do you want to do something good with me? Mumu, you are quite a good woman, you know. Let's go to a place where we will not be seen. You, what do you intend for us to do in that place? Good thing. Voilà, mademoiselle, I am very attracted by your beauty, but please stop that at once. Please stop doing such things. Because someday in the future you will be hurt by that, you know? Ah, so it's no good. D'accord. Ah, today too, I completely failed. Aside from that woman that was cheating her husband six times with six other maids, they are all quite good people. Huh? Ah no, wait, it was in the Kingdom of the World, so maybe like all the people in the Empire of Gamil are good people. Say, you, do you want to do it with me a little bit? Mademoiselle, please stop talking so vulgarly. Stop using such vulgar language. You are really pretty. But voilà, you are really pretty, so such a behavior does not befit you. Voilà, you do not need to act like that. Someone with your beauty can attract anyone just by being yourself, I guess. Voilà, when I look at you, you seem quite young yet, so... Voilà, you look quite young to me, so if you stop now and stop acting like that, you will be able to change your life. No, like, stop acting like a harlot, you will become a wife and whatnot, I guess. Like somehow it seems like I was sermoned, I was scolded. By the way, it's really rude not to call me young. No. Okay. Wait. I don't get it, like, voilà. By the way, calling me young is quite rude. I am 4 times older than him, you know? You were saying, okay, voilà, okay. Okay, so I guess I need to talk to the two and voilà. Okay. So I guess I will place myself like that to remind myself that I talked to these people. Okay, so let's stop it here. It is already 40 minutes. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself if you want to play it. And don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play. And see you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir.